This is the narrative of the war without a name, a conflict that began more than four decades ago but has never been formally proclaimed between Iran on one side and the United States and Israel on the other, a war that contains hatred and resentment. But what just happened? Why did it happen? And its impact on the Middle East? Join us as we dive back in the times to find the main core.